My son, we used to go to school together.
Well, there you go.
We even had a band when we were children.
Yeah.
We were kids. Yeah.
So did you get up? Did you get up to any mischief while you were at school together? I mean, did you do anything crazy?
Yeah, we did crazy things when we were kids.
Now, Ross, you've been so gracious as to give us heaps of your CDs to be given away on our program today.
That's right, yep.
So we're going to do that along with the two scratchies and the other CD by Kato and the 10 package DVD of Alfred Hitchcock's suspense movies, all to be given away for one lucky winner towards the end of the program. If they can tell us the destination here in Melbourne where the Swagman was based, the Swagman Motor Inn. It was in an area of Melbourne. I want to know the suburb. 94 57 17 18. Dennis is out there eager to take care of your calls right now. Den, have you got a couple of calls? Oh, what have you got? There we go. They got that up on the... Oh, that's on mine. Oh, that's on yours, is it? Oh,
Joseph.
On Facebook. There you go. Now, you got a message about Facebook you want to put over there, Den, in reference to that, because I'm going to get...